So do you like holiday movies?
I love them.
What's your favorite one?
The Grinch Who Stole Christmas.
I like old holiday movies.
I like Elf.
Probably Elf. I've seen it 100 times.
It's kind of a tradition for my dad and I to watch Christmas Vacation together.
Christmas Vacation.
It's a Wonderful Life.
Nightmare Before Christmas comes to mind. I really like that one.
Is it A Wonderful Life?
Oh, yeah. It absolutely is A Wonderful Life.
And I do the whole 24-hour marathon of The Christmas Story.
So what are some of your favorite old holiday movies?
The only one would be Jingle All the Way with Arnold Schwarzenegger.
That's not old.
It's old to me.
Do you like Elf?
No, can't stand Elf. My aunt makes me watch it every Christmas. Don't like it.
What about Christmas Story?
No, don't like it.
Christmas Vacation?
No!
Yeah, you know, me and my brothers and sister and parents get together and watch Home Alone.
I'm actually going to go with Home Alone.
I'd say Home Alone.
Do you like Home Alone?
I actually do like Home Alone.
What's your favorite scene from Home Alone 1?
I don't know. I guess when the guy gets the iron in the face is pretty funny.
Probably when the guy steps on the nail and like falls all the way down a flight of basement stairs.
My favorite part of Christmas Vacation is when the squirrel runs out of the tree.
And the cat gets electrocuted.
So what would you say is your favorite scene from Elf?
The part when he's going up the escalator and he like stretches his legs.
When he puts maple syrup in his pasta.
When he is going from the North Pole to New York City to find his dad and he is going through the candy cane forest.
Do you have a favorite scene from It's a Wonderful Life?
Yeah, right at the towards the end when he kind of realizes how blessed he was in his life, and you know, goes back to the bridge, goes back to real life, if you will, heads home, you know, goes to see his wife, his kids, and you know, he hugs them, squeezes them, happy to see them, everything like that.
You just ruined the ending for me. I've never seen it.
I don't know. I just like the whole movie. I don't know if I can pick a specific scene. It's all singing and dancing and fun, you know.
Yeah, Jack Skellington.
Buddy the Elf. What's your favorite color? Squirrel.
Bye, buddy. Hope you find your dad.
Mr. Normal.
I mean, Buzz, your girlfriend, woof. Doesn't really get any better than that.
Do you have a favorite line?
It's turbo time?
No, really say it.
It's turbo time.
So how would you say the holiday movies get you, you know, into the spirit?
It definitely helps out when it's still warm out and there's no snow yet and doesn't really feel like Christmas with all the work for school.
Do you want snow?
Of course I want snow.
That's the antler.